Before you guys watch this video, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and most importantly, y'all, turn on the post notifications.
Five things. It's not that hard.
Y'all know the vibes, man.
Yo, let me ask you a question.
Yeah,
where were you last night?
I went to this house party with one of my friends, and then I stayed at this hotel in the city.
You stayed at a hotel in the city?
Yeah.
You sure?
Okay. It's him.
All right. Yo, bro, come downstairs real quick.
Hey.
Yo, what's
hey,
up?
What's up?
What up? What's poppin', bro? So,
what's good, people?
Can you please tell me where you saw you last night?
I'm confused. What's going on? What?
Oh, yeah, I just kind of saw you out with old boy.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you was with Daquan last night.
Yeah. It was like a guy with like curly hair at the top. Yeah. I just said that I went to a party and then I went to a hotel.
So you fucking other niggas now?
Am I not supposed to? Are we in a relationship?
I've been talking for like 6 months. What are you talking about? Like
talking. You're not fucking other girls?
No.
Oh, we were exclusive. We're in a relationship? Like we're still together?
Yes.
Did we establish that?
I thought y'all was together.
Like mutually? Like
it's fine.
Okay.
Let's go.
Hold on, Daquan's calling me.
The pain in my veins, the game ain't the same. I've been through the days, I'm trapped in a maze. I say what I say and do what I do. Mind of a slave, and you are too. Been